Now, so take look in.
Yeah, take two more steps in and look to your right.
Oh my God!
What's going on, guys?
Hi.
Hey, buddy.
Why are you taking cameras and videos?
You.
Dad?
Yeah.
What?
Arr, you guys?
You left Grandpa! Daddy sent you a big present. Come here. Look! Yeah, you better open it up. Here, I'll hold your... You open it up. Nope, it's a big, big present. Okay, this is one of the scissors that I put them over there. Hold on. Good boy. What do you think it is?
No.
Should we open it up and see?
Yeah.
It's a desk.
It's not.
Okay, hold on. Okay, pull the flaps open. Pull these open. Pull them hard.
Hi!
Hey!
Hi! Hi!
Daddy! Who's here?
Daddy!
Hey, buddy!
Hi!
How are you?
Good.
I sit my...
And you
you want to see him? How much do you miss him? Not much, that's a lot. You know, JJ, when I was your age, my father was serving in Japan across the seas in the United States Marines. So I feel you. I know, buddy. What if I told you that you could see your dad right now? Would you be excited? Can you turn around for me?
Special. I'm so greatly honored to be a part of this special moment, and for me it really touches my heart because my father was a United States Marine, and when I was that little boy's age, my father was serving in the military as well, overseas in Japan, spending an entire year away from his family. And so I know what it, you know, how it feels as a little kid to not see their daddy, and to be a part of that special moment to watch him come home and see his dad again was so very special. So it's so great that SeaWorld honors the men and women of our military and the world that we share.
For the past few times where I've gone out to sea for a while and come back, he's took a little time to warm up to me. Like, he didn't recognize me at first, so I was kind of hoping that wasn't the situation here. And, shy my heart is not to cry.
It was great. I haven't seen him in a while. Well, the whole time he's been in and out. So for for TJ actually seeing him and recognizing him was a great feeling.
Were you happy? Were you happy?
Ring the doorbell.
I told you Jaden was going to do that little semi-smile.
Aww. Come on in. He's like, surprise!
You got a collar.
Silver.
Here she comes.
Hi. Hi.
Who's that, Silver? Who's that, Dusty? Oh my goodness. Who is that? Oh.
Okay. You're wet.
Oh.
Hi, baby.
Oh. She was whining.
Boy. So cute. Boy. Boy.
I told you she would remember you.
Oh, put your ears up. Put your ears up. Put your, oh, I know. Aww. I missed you too, baby. I missed you too.
gotta close that all the way. Here she comes.
Her
here she comes.
Excited.
Yes. Good girl, Silver.
Sit.
Aw, she's crying.
Sit. Sit. Shake. Good girl, you're so pretty, huh?
Aw.
You're
so pretty. Babe, I haven't heard her cry like that before.
Oh, yes, you have.
Okay, go open your present now.
Whoa, whoa.
Please.
Right now?
Yeah.
I just want to give you my gifts.
Well, I'm first. I know, Silver. I know. She's excited. Yeah.
I don't want to do this yet.
Please. Please, just do it real quick for me. All you could do is rip it open.
Sit. 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 Okay, 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 okay. What's that?
Don't open that one. That one's not for me.
It's to David.
That's from your sister. I know, Silver. Are you excited? What?
What is this? It's one of those.
Keep opening.
Wow, Brittany.
Look inside.
Oh, okay, it's just, oh, it's that box. Oh.
There's a little, I think a little thingy right there, that black part. There you go. It's another memory card for your new camera!
That you're using right now, huh? What a trickster.
Huh? Surprise!
April!
Quiet, quiet.